Respected viewers, kindly subscribe the channel, press the bell icon, and do not forget to like the video. Hello students, welcome to English class. I'm your English teacher. So students, let's take some revision. Students, from last lecture we have been learning lesson 2.3 of All Magazine for your class. In the last lecture, we have studied about Wall Magazine of class 6A. We have learned that 6A students were very enthusiastic. They always interested in many activities. But this time, the class decided to surprise the school with the idea of Wall Magazine. For that, they needed to take help of their class teacher and parents. They gathered lots of information like poems, stories, puzzles, riddles, etc. Then the class teacher decided that there would be at least 4 issues for the magazine, and for that they make 4 teams for each issue. Each team conduct an editor, sub-editor, illustrator, writer, etc. Anyone in the class could send contributions to the issue. The editors would select the articles to be included and their decision would be final. Thus, there would be 4 different teams to work on the 4 issues. The columns, regular features in all 4 issues were planned with the help of the class teacher. Apart from the editorial team, more groups were made to run columns like craft ideas, recipes, I need help, science corner, etc. It was the job of these groups to collect material for their respective columns. Any student can contribute to the issue with different kinds of information, but finally only the group editor can select the article to be included in the magazine. There were 4 different teams to handle different issues. Apart from the editorial team, there were some other groups also. Those groups have made to handle the columns like craft and idea, recipes, science corner, etc. It was the job of group to collect the related information for their respective issues from all information which was gathered. With the teacher's help, the prominent place was fixed to display the magazine in the classroom. A long discussion was held to choose a good name for the magazine. After completing a magazine, it is the main point that how to display the magazine and where to display the magazine. Finally, the class and the class teacher decided a prominent place for the magazine. Also, with the help of long discussion, they have decided a good name for the magazine. Are you tempted to do something similar for your own class? What are you waiting for? Go ahead! On the next few pages, you will find some specimens from the Wall Magazine of 6A. We are sure you can create even more interesting pages if you use your own ideas and talents. So students, this is a page of jokes column. So let's see some jokes. Teacher asked, "Wally, why are you late?" Wally answered, "The train had a flat tire." What are the 3 words most often used by students? The teacher asked the class, "I don't know." "Sign, a student." "That's correct," said the teacher. Why did the teacher wear sunglasses? Because his students were so bright. Teacher said, I wish you would pay a little attention. Student said, I am paying as little attention as possible. Dad asked, how did you find your maths exam? Son said, unfortunately, it wasn't lost. Teacher said, your daughter's only 5 and she can spell her name backward. Why? That's remarkable. Mother said, yes, we are very proud of her. Teacher said, and what is your daughter's name? Mother said, Anna. Now, Suran, let's see fun with words. Which bird can lift the highest weight? Answer is the crane. What can you serve but never eat? A tennis ball. What jam can't you eat? A traffic jam. What's a difference between a hungry person and a greedy person? One long to eat and the other eats along. So students, this is your homework. Read the learned chapter aloud and collect some English jokes. Thank you for watching this audio visual presentation.